In case you missed our report last night, for the first time since 1972, Johnson C. Smith has athletes going to the Olympics. Leford Green graduated last year. Over the weekend at the Jamaican Trials, he won the 400-meter hurdles. Another alum, Shermaine Williams, qualified by taking third in the 100-meter hurdles. Williams is the first female Olympian for JCSU.